This was Red Umbrella Day in the Macedonian capital, Skopje. These activists marched through the city center on the International Day to End Violence Against Sex Workers. Marchers said that the number of sex workers in Macedonia is large. There should be greater support for their health and safety. A survey on the sex trade in the country said that police often fail to prosecute incidents of violence against sex workers who have little legal protection.